Hello, I'm Don Lowry of Lowry Associates, and today is Monday, the 8th day of August, 2011. A recent case out of Bangor demonstrates once again how unfair the wrongful death statute in Maine is to people who have lost a loved one due to the fault of someone else.